Well, Sherry, they'll notice the ramp, which takes you from Red Mountain Expressway to 5920 South towards Tuscaloosa, is already closed. But come this time Monday night, the whole stretch of 5920 through downtown Birmingham will be completely shut down.
The thousands of drivers who pass through downtown Birmingham every day will have to look for a new route when 5920 closes Monday night. ALDOT recommends Findlay and Caraway Boulevards to the north and 3rd and 4th Avenues to the south. The official southern detour borders the UAB campus, but drivers will certainly be looking for other detours, including busy University Boulevard, which will take drivers from I-65 to Red Mountain Expressway.
As traffic goes through, there's going to be people on their phones, not paying attention, not noticing that this is a college campus and that they're in the middle of UAB.
Students admit they do spend a lot of time on their phones and aren't always focused when they're crossing the street.
I think that the students really need to be aware and be proactive about maybe not jaywalking as much as we might be tended to, and keep our eyes out a lot more.
Eyes out for people seeking a quick and easy escape from the traffic congestion the interstate shutdown will generate.
Obviously, there's going to be a lot of more cars and a lot more people around, so we're just going to really have to pay attention to what we're doing.
So for this weekend, drivers just have to worry about the ramp that takes you from Red Mountain Expressway to 5920 southbound. Then on Monday, things get a lot more complicated when the entire stretch of 5920 through downtown Birmingham shuts down. That's about 9 o'clock Monday night. Live in downtown Birmingham, Chip Scarborough, WVTM 13.
ALDOT has signs warning.